very poor, and they never went to school. Billy followed in their footsteps, like a lot of children do. He had to get a job to help pay the bills, so his younger brother Ben might go to school and learn to read and write, and maybe he could teach all of them. But Billy can't read. No, Billy can't read. But he gives 200% for the minimum wage that he receives. Sometimes he pretends like he can as he looks, and he laughs at the pictures in the funny books. But it really ain't funny, you see, that Billy can't read. Then the boss man came around to talk to Billy one day. He said, now Billy, you're the hardest worker I've got, and you sure deserve more pay. But the boss at the top says I have to give every form on a written test. Well, Billy hung his head, cause he knew right then he'd always have to settle for less. Cause Billy can't read. No, Billy can't read.
We just finished. Those bales on there are a little bit damp, so we don't want to mix them with the main group. So we are enjoying the snack. Hi, everyone.
Good
job. But it really ain't funny, you see, that Billy can't read.
Hanging out in the bale, you two. Stretching all of our sore muscles. Yeah, it looks like fun. Woo!
Little Ben never took for granted all of his brother Billy's sacrifice. Every night while the family slept, they would sit late by that old fireplace.
I'm waiting.
Sounding out the A's and the E's and the I's. Oh, oh, oh. Now he's reading everything from the cereal box to the Bible three times through. Cause Billy can read. Yeah, Billy can read. The rest of his
Jenny,
life will be different because of the special gift he received.
You got it.
Now he don't have to act like he's laughing as he looks at the silly pictures in those funny books. They're as funny as they can be now that Billy can read. Cause Billy can read. Yeah, Billy can read. The rest of his life will be different because of the special gift he received. Now he don't have to act like he's laughing as he looks at the silly pictures in those funny books. They're as funny as they can be now that Billy can read. Yeah, his life is much better, you